maybe a successive playthrough where I'm just nasty the whole time, and it's like, how nasty can I get? I'd enjoy that way more. But that being said, there are a lot of redeeming factors, but overall, playing it, if I'm basing it off how much I enjoyed the time I spent with it, I gotta put the game at 6 out of 10.
Sheesh.
Oh, fuck.
Do you have an objective
for
that?
I know where you live, dude. Come on.
That's fucked up. That's fucked up.